This is Alex with the Gallatin National Forest Avalanche Center with a Cooke City snowpack update on January 19th. There is currently an avalanche warning and high danger on all slopes in the mountains near Cooke City. Recent avalanche activity has been extensive. There have been remote triggered avalanches, meaning they were triggered from flat terrain from a distance, and many natural avalanches over the last couple days. These are just a few that were documented. You can visit our website for more photos of these and more, as well as check out Ian's recent videos from the area where he describes these very dangerous conditions. It snowed about a foot over the last couple days, which contained about an inch of snow water equivalent. And over the last 2 weeks, there was 32 inches of snow, totaling about 2.5 inches of snow water equivalent, which loaded up a very weak snowpack. Moderate to strong winds over the last couple days have added to this instability. Going forward, there's not a lot of snow expected, but there is a chance multiple days throughout the week for about an inch, maybe each day. And wind will be moderate out of the west to southwest. So danger's at its peak right now and will continue or will decrease in the future, but for now, large human-triggered avalanches are likely, so you should avoid travel on and underneath slopes steeper than 30 degrees. Keep in mind that avalanches can be triggered from flat terrain connected to steep slopes, so pay attention to what is above you and stay out of runout zones below avalanche paths. Going forward, danger will drop to considerable, but that does not really change the travel advice. Avalanches will still be likely to trigger, and they will be large and can be triggered from flat terrain. Stay tuned to mtavalanche.com for the most up-to-date conditions. Everyone in your group should carry avalanche rescue gear that includes a beacon, shovel, and probe, and know how to use it. If you're in the Cooke City area any weekend for the next couple months, stop by the Antlers Lodge on Friday evenings for a current forecast discussion and a discussion about avalanche terrain and how to use your equipment. And every Saturday from 10 to 2 p.m., stop by the Round Lake Safety Shelter for about 15 minutes. One of our instructors will be there to run you through a quick beacon drill and help you learn how to use that rescue gear or practice with it, assuming you already know how to use it. Thanks for checking in this week. Check back next week for an update. Have fun and stay safe out there.